What?
No way, bro. Dude.
I'm not ready yet.
Bro, that shit one-shots me every time.
I lack the required essence. I'm out of essence. I'm not ready yet. I'm low on essence.
Oh God.
I'm not ready yet. I'm out of essence. I need more time.
Holy fuck, dude, that was fucking insane. Ooh.
I need more time. I'm low on essence.
There's another fucking big guys.
Ready yet.
Of essence.
I need more time.
Oh God. Oh god.
I'm out of essence.
Oh god, heal, heal. Fuck!
I need more time.
I lack the required essence.
Essence.
I lack the required essence.
Alright.
I'm not ready yet.
Let's see, we gotta go this way.
Light's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the Watch Commander.
I cannot do that here.
Oh, where is it? Oh, okay. Repair.
More there than I thought.
I'm looking for a Haradrim named Donan.
At this...
Let me check the map. There is no jeweler here. I don't even see a teleport here.
Upstairs in the Great Hall with his son.
Dad, I need to be out in the field with...
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, there's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon, Lilith.
And you know this? How? Did you and Lorath discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there. Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braestag. And be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
Can't get down from there, all right. That's pretty far. Okay. All right.
Spare some kindness for an old soldier?
No.
What a waste of knowledge.
Like an old military camp. Ooh, lag.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor.
I'm here about that, was all.
I must be.
More blood petals. Meat curtains. Ha! Get it?
No. This can't be. I know who you are.
And I know you, Donan. Old. Tired. Each day a struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand. What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so frail. I can make you the hero.
Return to the darkness from whence you came. I said away!
A signal horn.
I did not mean to do that.
Thank you. I lack the required essence. I need more time.
So close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall, who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
The Fane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay us. There are nine.
Oh, yay. Alright, I got a fast travel point. Perfect. Good. Anything of use here? No. Okay. So we need to... let's see. Nothing there, I guess. We'll go back here. Need to upgrade my potions. I need to reslot some stuff. Alright, so unsocket. There we go. Okay, cool. Add sockets. I would love to add a socket to that, but I don't have enough of those. Let's see. Craft a chipped diamond. Craft those. Oh, crap. Hold on. 365, 360. Okay, so that one is better. Okay.
May the light keep you.
Need to upgrade my potions as well.
That there is worth the coin. Not bad.
All right, we should be better off now. All right, time to go upgrade our potions. Oh yeah, what do we need for this one? We need 12 Howler Moss, 20 Gallovine, got plenty of Demon's Hearts. I kind of want to craft another gem or two. Not too bad. Got 2% extra life out of that. Also, I think with this ruby, let's see on the sock. Resistance. I guess it might depend on what it's actually slotted in. I guess that would make sense. There we go. That is better.
Come back and see us. I carry the best shards of the heavens. Another time, then.
All right, onward. Might as well do this here. Why not?
Daughter of hatred demands blood.
Oh, I missed. That's not good.
Thank you.
I lack the required essence.
Are we close enough to that to just go back? Yeah, we are. I might as well do that real quick.
Oh, goodness. Are you fine?
Thank you.
Damn, bro, now we might have to go back again so we can fucking level them up or upgrade them. Damn, bro. They're better and they have sockets. Damn, bro. Damn, bruh. I mean, we're not that far. Might as well. Actually, you know what? They ain't got none of that stuff there. To do, let me see, upgrade.
That there,
I could only upgrade him once. Yep. Stash. Oh, nice. I needed more of that. Oh, okay. Alright, so we gotta go here.
I need more time.
Need more time.
Thank you. Let's see. Enemies damaged or made vulnerable for 3 seconds. We'll go with that one. Okie dokie. Like a bit. We got a new waypoint, so that's good. Alright. Let's go to our stash real quick. Okay.
Your skin can't turn blades. More there than I thought.
Can't go in there.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrolling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least. It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eridaz domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Erida.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can.
The roads are thick with fog.
Okay.
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
What's holding you back?
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
Hold on, where are we supposed to be going? Oh, okay. I gotta go down and right. X this. Find entrance to the Weeping Cairns. Cairns. Be over here, right?
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked?
It's sealed, but there's writing. They look like old druid runes. The song of wind, the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le, e-a-le, du-gru, ani, du-la, no-re, do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way. Light, protect us.
Hold them off.
Go back. Taneri oba fi aklagari. It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within.
For sure.
Stirred here as well. Yet, Erida's absence gives me greater concern. This chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith?
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
ready.
Oh, God damn it. I did not mean to do that.
Leidal Hal il Oskol. That did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least. Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember. Cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
An elegy? It's eulogy, but okay.
The weak perish.
All ash forgotten.
Wait! We are not your enemy.
Apparently we are now.
Be bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless... Oh... Something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
Right.
Thank you. This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Erida's work. Erida was... What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
We are out. Oh shoot, I don't even... hold on. Where is that one? Right there, I don't even have it leveled up, I need to do that. Find Erida. Erida.
Did you hear that? Something screaming in rage ahead.
Boss. Boss man. Wanted to check something too. Golems. Yes, I got the armored one. Every fourth golem attack causes a shockwave dealing. That's pretty good. We'll go with that.
Was one of the revered dead from the cairns.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through the cairns!
Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Erida came through with a
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still...
Trying to destroy risen remains.
Yeah.
Oops. Oh, I gotta go this way, it looks like. This iron golem is pretty dope.
The fog is thinning now. I should check on her.
Return to Yoren.
Roads are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack.
Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for today. I'll keep bringing you guys the Diablo 4 content. I hope you guys still enjoy. If you do, don't forget to hit that like button. And you can always help out the channel more directly by becoming a member, hitting that join button. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you're new, subscribe to the channel if you find me entertaining and you like my content. Otherwise, this is Anubis Tekken Games, and I'll catch you on the next one.